Suddenly, color takes you where you've never been before.
It's showtime.
All the way to remarkable.
CoverGirl presents new color.
Passion, more depth, more color to the color.
A micro-concentrate formula, lip-nurturing vitamin E.
For the richer look of more color.
Take your lips all the way to new remarkable lip color.
Discover more color to the color.
That's it, folks.
CoverGirl, redefining beautiful.
For the last time, name the secret ingredient that gives Diet Pepsi an unfair advantage.
Uh-huh.
Well, what is it?
It's like this, baby. You know it's uh-huh, because it tastes it. Uh-huh, baby.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
You got the right one, baby. Eh?
With 100% uh-huh.
The number two pine leaves grease half-solved. You want it pine-solved. PineSol has twice the active ingredient, so grease is solved.
PineSol!
For cleaning and disinfecting, it's only half-solved until it's pine-solved.
These days, we're all making changes.
And you're going to like the ones we're making at M&M Mars.
Because they mean value.
We'll send you 5 cents for every regular and king-size M&M Mars wrapper you send us.
And we're lowering the prices of M&M's family packs.
You still get great quality. It's just a better value.
And that's change we can all feel good about.
M&M Mars. We're bringing America change.
Look for money-saving coupons and refund certificates in your Sunday newspaper.
It's allergy time all across the country. Time for Chlor-Trimeton. Clinical studies prove Chlor-Trimeton relieves allergy symptoms just as effectively as the leading prescription product. When it's time for allergies, it's time for Chlor-Trimeton.
Monday, Sybil Shepherd is back.
You have to sit that way.
She's Detective Stormy Weathers.
Only strippers are called Stormy.
And she's picked up some nasty habits.
The Acalpa sisters!
The hoods are hot on her heels, and her boss wants everything else.
I don't kiss the clients.
Kill the engine!
Sybil Shepherd is in way over her head as Stormy Weathers Monday.
I'll be back.
Little Monsters, starring Fred Savage and Howie Mandel, returns in a moment. You've got a backstage pass for an intimate behind-the-scenes look.
You gotta love it.
At one of the world's most popular recording artists.
I love to entertain.
Join Whitney Houston with special guest Kevin Costner.
What is Kevin Costner really like?
He's a music lover.
What a life.
Whitney Houston, This Is My Life, Wednesday.
The death of a beloved pet. For some, it's an even greater loss. I'm Alex Strauss.
And I'm Kevin Steincross. Coming up tonight on Eyewitness News, the seeing eye dog. It not only allows a blind person to see his way around, but it becomes his trusted companion. So what happens when that trusted companion dies? Well, that's what a local woman is facing. We'll have her story.
And taking a jog to help a dog. That's what some local folks are doing. We'll have the details. Join us tonight.
Shop the Empire and Empire East.
It only comes once a year. You find the perfect time, the perfect place, the perfect Mother's Day gift. Now at the perfect price from Greenberg's Jewelers. Come on, it is Mother's Day after all.
Greenberg's makes the moment come to life.
The Empire and Empire East, customer built just for you.
L.A. verdict still sparking violence in the heartland. We'll have more at 10.
We continue with Little Monsters.
Okay, say you're a countertop and you find yourself with this blueberry stain. Now, you know there are some kinds of powders that are harsh and can scratch. So, would you want to be cleaned by one of them? Or would you go for the soft scrub with Clorox Bleach, which lifts out tough stains without harsh scratching? So, what's it going to be? A harsh powder or soft scrub with Clorox Bleach? Ooh, wise choice. Soft scrub with bleach.
Yeah.
Preferred by countertops everywhere.
suits and high-heeled shoes. The daily grind gives them all the blues. Don't work me over, I know what works good. While the best thing though is so misunderstood. Just give me what the doctor ordered.
Dr. Pepper.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Just give me a Dr. Pepper. We want it. Whoa, just what the doctor ordered.
The taste that's made to order.
We love it.
Been shopping at the country store again, huh?
Yes. Now help me put this stuff away.
Sure. Hey, real country biscuits.
Of course.
And country crock.
Well, that's what you find at a real country store.
Mmm, real country taste.
You're not going to help me, are you?
Country crock and a country biscuit.
Oh, well, sounds like real country heaven.
Mmm, sure tastes like it.
You call this helping me?
You said to put the country crock away, didn't you?
Come spread real country taste with fewer calories and no cholesterol. Shed spread country crock. It is the taste of the country.
Things are different. The new Pontiac GrandAm proves it. Things are better because no import at its price can match the power of its 16-valve engine and the control of its standard anti-lock brakes. Not Accord, not Camry, no one. In fact, Consumer's Digest named GrandAm a best buy. Pontiac GrandAm. A new kind of driving excitement.
Its conquests are legend. Germ killer, plaque slayer. Now Listerine faces its greatest challenge. The ever-present threat of the gum disease, gingivitis. Gingivitis, you have met your match. Listerine Antiseptic. It says what it does. It does what it says.
Today, there's a good chance you know someone with HIV. People with HIV can look just as healthy as anyone else. You can't tell if someone is infected with the virus just by looking at them. In fact, the person you're with right now might have HIV. Talk to your partner about HIV.
Learn how to prevent HIV infection. Call 1-800-342-AIDS.
Next.
I gotta come up with an act for the talent show.
Ooh. So we sold it.
I guess that's kind of funny.
Ta-da!
Wow.
You should sing at the talent show.
An all-new Commish. Next.
Park. With personality.
Shows that make you go...
Get any better than that.
It's a Mother's Day makeover.
Dad's gonna go crazy when he sees you.
Are you kidding? Look at me. I can do way better than him.
Roseanne. Then, will Christine leave Hayden for the Big Apple?
I want to do something New York.
An all-new coach.
Okay, give me your wallet.
Introducing Dave's Salad Days at Wendy's.
You know, a lot of people are getting Wendy's new fresh salads to go through the pickup window. I guess they're in a hurry, and that's good, because we got a lot of salads. Our taco salad with rich and meaty chili, deluxe garden salad, and a delicious new grilled chicken salad with a breadstick, my daughter Wendy's idea. And we make them every day for people on the go.
Five salads that are fresh, fast, and ready to go.
Boy, it's amazing how much broccoli you get from one little bag of seeds.
Slip into the night, softly, seductively. Go incognito. Incognito, a fragrance so romantic, so intriguing, he'll wonder who you are, no matter where you go. Slip into the night. Go incognito. Incognito by CoverGirl. The intrigue never ends.
We've been telling folks for some time now about the fresh-squeezed taste of Tropicana Pure Premium Orange Juice. However, there's a certain segment of the population who prefer their juice the way Mom used to make it, full of juicy bits of real orange. For those folks, there's Pure Premium Homestyle. So if you like juicy bits, no other major brand comes closer to this than this. Tropicana Pure Premium Homestyle. No matter which you prefer, with juicy bits or without, you just can't pick a better juice than Tropicana.
Some people. It's not mine.
Crisp, clean Dentine. We'll take care of your breath. The rest is up to you.
Hi. Didn't I see you here yesterday?
the Polaroid One-Step Flash with a new close-up lens. Now, under 30 clams.
Monday.
Could we borrow your baby for a few minutes?
The headline that shocked the nation.
There's a piece of me gone.
The real story of Baby Philip on... All stories, then.
Sheriff's office, underground, underground!
At home, a father.
Pay it behind your back.
On the streets, a dealer.
Oh, my God.
Monday, it all comes to an end on American Detective.
Sailing's greatest challenge is set. The United States defends its title as the finals of the America's Cup begin next Saturday on ABC's Wide World of Sports.
Understand that half the population feels threatened by the other half.
When I see a guy, I think, can he do it?
I believe size about raping a woman.
Sex is power.
If you say no, it might as well be a yes.
Why do men rape women? Peter Jennings talks to the victims, the rapists, and the people who are trying to help them. Don't miss this landmark broadcast of an ABC News special. Peter Jennings reporting. Men, Sex, and Rape. Tuesday at 10, 9 Central.
An ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Judd Rose.
Good evening. With thousands of armed soldiers standing guard, calm returned to Los Angeles today as residents of burned and looted neighborhoods started cleaning up. The first of 6,000 suspected looters were arraigned in court, and thousands of Korean Americans staged a rally to demand justice and peace. The Rodney King verdict and its aftermath will be the topic tomorrow on This Week with David Brinkley. Among the guests, California Governor Pete Wilson.
When was the last time you saw the inside of a doctor's exam room? Hi, I'm health reporter Alex Strauss. Whether it's been years or days since you've been to your doctor's office, I'd like to invite you to the Family Health Fair. KSFY, University Physicians, and the University of South Dakota School of Medicine invite you to participate in a variety of health screenings and seminars. We'll even have something special just for the kids. So visit the Family Health Fair May 12th and 13th from 10 to 8 at the Sioux Falls Coliseum and Rec Center.
Al Bundy says it doesn't matter if you win or lose.
I know I made a few errors. For instance, 1, 2, 3.
It's how you play the game that counts.
Who's the guy with the backpack shaped like my wife?
Your replacement.
Oh, good. That way I can concentrate more on baseball.
On the next Married with Children.
Tonight on KSFY. Tonight on KSFY.